1K. It all happened because I was working at delivery and my salary was a bit high, and the credit card company all start to send me flyers, all this. I borrow from them to gamble. And after I found that it all snowballed up to 51k, starting around 10 over k, I spent money through gambling. Got win, got lose lah, but lose more lah. I lose, then I start to borrow from the credit card, credit line, all this to win back my capital. Then as disregard the amount, it start to the interest all add up to 51k. The main one is only gambling only. Because I gamble not through RWS or MBS. I don't go there. I go the gambling boat, the cruise. Only for gambling only. I like to play those card game. True. And I win one shot, one night, 18,000. Through rollover of credit law, whatever credit that I left, I draw out, pay the credit card. Then I take from UOB to pay DBS, OC to pay UOB. Usually I gamble alone, and part of it is also with friend. Through monthly expenses I incur through buying of products, all these. I use the winning to pay the small debts. Then it all snowball into a big debt. I totally disregard the debt until OCBC sent me lawyer letter and a writ of summon, and I feel stressed because the other bank, the court, they came to my house and want to pay a writ of summon. Then I tell them not to, then I call the bank. And I pay them 100 to settle. Yeah lah. At night, I when I want to sleep that time, I feel stressed. I cannot sleep. Basically, my mom, I tell her not to worry about it. I will settle myself. Because I feel that this can't carry on forever, and after I got the writ of summon, I think I better do something about it. I came across this debt with constructing thing. Then I click on it. I talk to Miss Q. Then I brought the letter writ of seizure with me, and I show her. And she tell me what are the steps. The things that she explain, the step 1 to step 10, I understand. I feel relieved that I made the right choice in coming here. How I came upon the purple ribbon. I don't have to pay for anything for the purple ribbon. Miss Q asked me how healthy I am, and I tell her that I have diabetes and dialysis going. I have diabetes for around 20 over years. I was diagnosed when I was going through NS. Then the dialysis, the kidney failure, I was diagnosed in around 2018. This wound, my leg, the bone here, inflamed already. Need to be cut off, and I need to install a prosthetic. My advice is, you choose bankrupt or ashamed. You must face the music, no matter what. I will advise them is that you don't have to make any promise. You just come down to EduDad, have a talk. Then you find out more about what their services are. Then you decide. No, nobody forced me to sign anything. Personally, I want to settle my debt. Last time, I can totally disregard all my problems when I'm driving. That's where all my problems, all the stress came back to me. But now, after EduDad, I feel a bit of relief. I can sleep better now and drive a bit better. Yeah, more focused. I wish to give my a big thank you to Purple Ribbon, Miss Q, and EduDad. Purpose in helping me solve my problem.